Hey, this is WWE Superstar Chavo Guerrero, and you're sitting here watching The Weekend Gamer. Órale, viva la raza!
What's up, guys? Mo Brown here with TheWeekendGamer.com at you at Venice Beach, California. We're hanging out on a weekend here celebrating the kickoff for SummerSlam 2008. We got WWE action going down today in the ring.
Beautiful Venice Beach. We're at the WWE SummerFest, which is a kickoff for SummerSlam August 17th at pay-per-view. You're going to want to watch that.
My boy Chavo Guerrero, what's going on, man?
Thanks for having me, man. Good to be here. You know, what's really put me on the map was winning the ECW championship, you know, and being the heavyweight champion of ECW, you know. Got a little guy, a little Mexican guy, being the heavyweight champion, you know, and that was a victory not just for me, but for Latinos around the world, you know.
This is Kase here with The Weekend Gamer at the WWE Kickoff SummerFest with Candice Michelle. How you doing? She's looking great. Oh, hey, Gabo. Our fans love you. We first interviewed you at the Marine premiere, then we got you at the WWE Diva Search. I mean, we love to see you. How you been? What's been going on? You look different. Everything's all changed.
You know what? I've been off. I broke my collarbone, and I'm back. I'm recuperating. You know, I'm on the final little road of recovery, and I just can't wait to get back. I mean, check out all these fans. Oh, hi, sweetie.
Oh, they're incredible.
I mean, I missed that, so I'm so excited to get back.
What's up, guys? Mo Brown here with TheWeekendGamer.com, hanging out in Venice Beach, California with the two biggest studs in the WWE. Miz and Morrison, what's going on, guys?
Thank you for calling us studs. I love it when men call us studs. I mean, that's
I'm securing my manhood, you know?
Term, you know, he's comfortable with who he is. We're studs. There's no question about it. Ask all the ladies here. Ask them right there. They'll tell you the Miz and John Morrison are the hottest things walking.
You know what? You've been in this business for a long time. Who is your inspiration?
My inspiration is actually Carlito. You know what I mean? I get a lot of inspiration from him. I want to be just like him. I think everything he does is great. So definitely my number one inspiration of all time.
So you definitely model yourself after.
Humbly speaking, you know what I mean? I'm very humble. I want, you know, with that, I'm just being honest. You know what I mean? I just like what I do. I like the way I am, and I'm very proud of myself.
I'm WWE Diva Lena Yada, and you're watching The Weekend Gamer.
Now, what's it like being one of the WWE Divas? Like, you find yourself with a lot of bruises, or you come out of there unscraped. Like, how's it been going for you? Is it really, really hard work, or is it pretty easy?
It's completely a dream come true, even though the traveling's really difficult. Who can say, you know, wake up one morning and go, I'm a WWE diva. Every week I travel to a different city. I'm giving hopes to some little kids, you know, and we work with so many different charities. And you look out in the crowd and you see not only little kids, but you see teenagers and college students, moms and dads and grandmothers and grandfathers. And you're just like, geez, it is just amazing.
Out here in Venice, it's hot. Are you ready?
Beautiful. You know, I love California. I love Venice. It's awesome.
You're certainly not from here.
Actually, I was born in Hollywood.
That's great. All right, so you know you get your signature move, the moonsault press. Yep. What is that?
It's just when I do a big bat flip on a guy from the top rope and just...
How'd you learn that?
Probably in my backyard, you know, I used to have a trampoline, so...
You got any hot moves you're going to do today?
I got a lot of hot moves. I got a little dance moves for you, you know, you check it out.
Right on.
A little two-step going on. Wait, I should...
Woohoo!
That's a little hot, you know?
And it just got a whole lot sexy right now. Yay! I'm here with the lovely ladies from Prima J. What's going on, girls?
What's up, everybody?
So happy to be here.
Yes, you're very excited.
Are you guys big wrestling fans or what?
Yes. Since we were younger.
We wanted to watch wrestling.
Now you guys are performing today, right?
Yes, we're
performing. We're gonna be performing 5 songs.
Yes. Okay, what's the top single right now that the fans maybe should be looking for from you guys?
There's three. There's our single Corazón, You're Not Alone. They also love our song Nadie, and of course Rockstar. So we'll see what the fans like today here.
Thanks for being with us today, and you're out here in the gorgeous Venice Beach. Are you excited to perform out here tonight?
Oh yeah, man, this is great. You know, this is my backyard. I'm a West Side, I'm from West Side Los Angeles, so for me, this is being right at home. Just came off a little tour right now, so it feels good to be home.
This is Weekend Gamer, and this is Jimmy Wang Yang. I'm your boy. Yeehaw!
Hey, Jimmy Hart, what's going on, man?
Hold the megaphone, though, baby. That's what it's about. You know what? We're down here
Look at this. We're signing autographs. We got the dolls. We got the action figures. We got the megaphones. We got our WWE fans are the best fans in the world. I'm telling you that. The best in the world, baby.
Yeah, what's up, WeekendGamer.com? It is your chick magnet, the Grand Mizzard of Lust, the Monk of Mojo, and
the Honcho of Hotness, the Shaman of Sexy, John Morrison, yo. Keep it real.